Welcome to the next episode of The Full Course. We're at Boochy Mama's. We're on 10th Street in the Davis Building downtown. We're here with Stacy Jurich. Tell us about kombucha. It's not just a beautifully colored drink. It's got health properties. Tell us what it is, how it's made, all of that good stuff.
Okay, so kombucha is a fermented tea. So it's literally, I make tea and filtered water, organic tea, organic sugar, and organic herbs for flavoring, and then it goes through a fermentation process using a SCOBY. And a SCOBY is a symbiotic culture of bacteria and yeast, and the SCOBY is a living organism like other cultures with other fermented foods like yogurt or kefir, sauerkraut. All of those have living active bacteria and yeast that process the sugar. Although the kombucha starts with sugar in the tea, it ends up being fermented and kind of changes into acetic acids, which gives kombucha a little bit of a sourness. And it also gives it the probiotic bacteria that make kombucha a health drink, really.
Because you're nurturing your customers. You're nurturing the planet. I mean, you're nurturing mm-hmm. Toledo. You're sort of a part of the resurgence of downtown as well, which is wonderful.
Yeah, it's been really fun to see the changes that are happening and being able to be plugged in a deep way that I am.
I love that. That's fabulous. Mm-hmm. So let's get to our random questions, because we like to learn not just about the business, but about the people that we're talking with as well. Mm-hmm. So we'll start with an appetizer. These are just little sort of light things.
Okay.
Pick a question.
Okay.
Sparks conversation. That's the goal. So, what is your favorite way to eat eggs, not just in cake? Although if cake is the one.
I would have to say frittatas.
Oh, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can mix a lot of different things.
Yep, you can kind of clear out the fridge.
There you go.
And I did that yesterday, just like, what needs to go? And then just put in a frittata.
And it goes perfectly with kombucha.
There you go, yep.
All right, we have our entree round. These are a little more substantial.
Okay.
What is your favorite cooking or baking memory from childhood?
Oh, I would have to say making Christmas cookies or anything that involved my mom baking cookies. Because I was definitely the kid that would go eat the dough. And she would have to hide it, you know, while there's one batch in the oven, she would have to hide the dough.
And then hide the cookies. There are people whose mothers had to hide the cookies, like, in the garage so the kids wouldn't get into them either.
Yeah, I cared more about the dough. And so, like, once I started living on my own and baking cookies, I was like, wow, I can eat as much dough as I want.
This is true.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Can you use kombucha in a cookie dough?
I don't see why not.
All right. Then finally, we'll do our dessert round. I don't know if there's a cookie question. It's not a cookie question.
Okay.
Cake or pie? I know. Decisions.
Pie.
Pie? And why is that? Is the crispy, the crunchy, the...
I don't know. I guess it just all depends on what kind of cake or what kind of pie.
This is true. What kind of pie do you like? A cream pie?
I don't actually like crust, so maybe cake would be a better choice for me.
All right. You know, do you like the cake or the frosting?
I hate frosting.
See, I'll eat your frosting. I think it's a vehicle for frosting.
Oh, okay. So you can have all my frosting and I'll eat the cake.
Thank you so much, Stacy, for joining us and telling us all about kombucha and about Boochy Mamas. And stay tuned in a couple of weeks for the next episode of The Full Course. I'm Mary Bilyeu for The Blade. Bye-bye.